Minister Vincent Bamulangaaki SSempijja has praised the government's efforts of financing research institutions.
As working with the other partners, have been able to save one of Uganda's cherished foods, the banana, matoke, from being completely wiped out. The researchers working with the farmers have been able, and the other stakeholders have been able to reduce the incidence of BBW, banana bacterial wilt.
For the case of prolonged drought, Honorable SSempijja urges the farmers, especially those on the small scale, to embrace irrigation.
So the issues of technology of irrigation, using fertilizers, fertigation, pest control or disease control is a must. And this is where we have engaged our scientists to be very, very active on the, and quite on the lookout, so that we are able to meet the standards.
He also advised farmers to grow early maturing crops and dry resistant species in order to overcome the problem of famine once and for all.
At any point when they get some rain, they should plant early maturing crops like pumpkins, sweet potatoes, Irish potatoes, cassava. Cassava can grow with just very little water,
The Director of Agricultural Extensions in Uganda, Beatrice Byarugaba, talked of new innovations whereby NARO is developing technologies of sustainable land management.
They have developed short maturing crop varieties. They have developed varieties that are tolerant to drought, so that even if there is prolonged drought, still these crops can withstand high levels of moisture stress. But what also agriculture is doing together with the local governments is to teach farmers how to conserve rain, that when the rains come, we should not just let them run away to the wetlands, but they should be conserved and used for irrigation.
The minister pledged to sensitize farmers on the new innovations such that they can benefit from their work, and those innovations will be exhibited at the conference.